And I can feel good about, regardless of what comes out of that day, I know that, you know, I've really worked that day. I mean, some days nothing comes. Some days it's, you know, it's a verse. Maybe it may be eight bars and I feel like I'm forcing it. That's when everything comes to me. You know, I get up, let's say I get up 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning, and that's every morning. Work out, you know, shower, do all of that. By 9 o'clock, I'm on the phone chasing him down, chasing anybody that I need to speak to down in the business. By 9, that goes on till about 12. From 12 to 10, in artist mode, I'm writing. I'm not writing after 10 o'clock at night. My brain doesn't even work after, it might not even work after 9.
Well, if you're waking up at 5, 6, mine wouldn't work either.
Yeah,
5, 10,
like I don't,
so.
You know, I just, but that's just the way that I learn though. Like I personally learn to create from like, you know, 10 in the morning, noon, up until 9 because we had to, at 9, we had to go eat, and we had to be in the club by 11 or 12 to see what we were competing against. And that's really, like, literally, like, that's what we went to the club for. We wanted to hear new music. We wanted to hear and see what people were reacting to. And that all happened in those hours. We didn't, I don't know anything. I just learned about, like, midnight music sessions and I don't stay in the studio past midnight. 4 a.m. for what? All night for what? Like, why are we doing this? I will never understand it.
If y'all are waking up at noon, though, that's not that doesn't work for you. That only works for
you. It doesn't work for me, yeah.
No, because you're waking up early. But if you're waking up at noon, you need to be working until about midnight because you're up for
I guess.
Right. He's like, maybe. Okay, so an early start to your day kind of sets the tone for how the rest of the day is looking for you.
For sure. And I can feel good about, regardless of what comes out of that day, I know that, you know, I've really worked that day. I mean, some days nothing comes. Some days it's, you know, it's a verse. Maybe it may be eight bars and I feel like I'm forcing it.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But it's fine. Like, I know that I gave that day what it was, and I know the next day, more is going to come.
And, Steven, what about you and how you get your day? Well, clearly we know that you're answering his calls at 9.
Oh, not all the time. Go ahead, tell him. Go ahead, tell him. Tell him how it works.
No, I mean, I just started waking up early. That was, for like 2 years, I would wake up to, like, him cursing me out. No, I mean, I'm completely opposite. I stay up till 3, 4 o'clock 5 o'clock in the morning every night.
Right.
So.
Shout out to you guys.
Right.
I'm up all night trolling, but I started waking up early most recently. But you know, it came from, like, you know, Pusha used to always say, if you're waking up at 11 o'clock, half the day is gone. Like, how can you handle any sort of business?
Right.
You know,
And be clear, now I wake up at 3:30 in the morning just to check my phone to see what he's in my chat about.
Ah, okay.
Because I'll hit him now. Like, in the middle of the night because I forget a lot. I'll hit him whenever something comes to me. And he, like, without fail, he responded at 3:30, between 3 and 3:30.
That's it.
You know? But you know, it works though.
It's routine, like
a,
man.
Yeah, let's say a
routine
dynamic duo.
Crazy.
You know, when you sleep, he's awake, and then vice versa.
No, I'm awake now. Now it's different, you know, but, you know. That's why I started waking up early, was because I was always getting in trouble.
Ah, yeah.
Not in trouble, but, you know, like, obviously as a manager, your boss is your client, right? So.
Right.
Yeah, I would.
That's a good mentality to have. Yeah. No, we definitely want to project to everybody that, long story short, no matter what your hours are, there's work to be done. So there's a lot of work that goes into.
You get up by 9 o'clock at the latest, and
right.
You got to be on it.
Okay.
Sometimes you'll spend a whole day just working on one thing.